all of the work that we are doing in challenging the idle state is now going to be on view in the School of Kinesiology building.
It definitely gives you all the more reason to up your games, and everything feels new and nice, and you know, you want to do your best in this building.
So we do have a really big, robust, strong undergraduate program. It makes sense for kinesiology to be right on Central Campus on the Diag.
We were ranked number one doctoral program in the country, which of course is always exciting, and so the timing couldn't have been better.
The classrooms are built in a way that can accommodate for that interaction between groups, and also the labs are a lot better.
One of the main things is that the space is so large. In this building we have what we call our doctoral suite, and it's really nice. I mean, I don't know how many PhD students could say that, but I feel very blessed for that.
I'm most excited about all of this updated technology. Within our classes, we do a lot of hands-on skills. And so the more media I can bring into my courses, the more I can, you know, touch base with each of my students' learning preferences.
When you walk into a building like this, you can see that we are taking research seriously. We actually can bring participants into the different research and lab spaces. And I think it's just going to give them a sense of comfort.
The School of Kinesiology building is really going to be a home base for our students. The student organizations can have their events here. They can bring in guest speakers, because this will not only help them build their membership, but also give them a higher profile than they have now.
This building's just a lot like calmer, like nicer environment.
And so I'm just happy that we're finally centralized.
I just feel like it's like easier to collaborate with my peers.
It is this open format that really showcases our work in a way for the community to enjoy. And I think that that's just a really, really big deal.
Bringing in strong faculty and students is really going to take us to the next level. And I think showing them these resources will be key to recruiting.
It just like makes us a bigger player in like the school environment, because now it's like right at the center, and kinesiology is a really important thing at Michigan.
It means a lot to professors to finally be recognized for how much effort and how prestigious they actually all are to be in a building that represents all of that.
It's going to inspire other kinesiology units around the country. They can point to us and they can say, here's an example of what's possible with kinesiology, because the stronger the whole profession or the discipline is, the better it is for everybody.